So should I sing on the first chorus? Is it too much? It seems like it would stair-step dynamically better if you took...
If you did it after you came
in? Like the introduction would be... First time I come in, we can watch the sunrise over... It's like turning the page, right?
Yeah.
And then first that first chorus, dynamically speaking, is kind of...
Kind of laid back.
Right?
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Let's take it from like the second.
We can watch the
second verse, which is we can watch the right. So we go like a. You're feeling it, aren't you?
I do.
You're feeling it.
That first verse. Let's start from the top then.
Yeah.
All right. So, just say, you know, what's going on here, where y'all are, that kind of thing.
Audio Dallas here in Garland, Texas.
Garland.
I guess. Yeah.
What? I just learned that one of my favorite songs of all time was recorded about 5 feet from here. Blue
That's
Eyes
right,
Crying
right
in the Rain.
In that room.
The Dalai Lama of Texas Music,
there
Willie.
You go.
So I walked in there, was like, come on, bless me, Willie, bless me. So I can sing pretty for Maylee.
Yeah, whatever. You're awesome.
But why are we here?
Well, I just wanted to document you and I doing this song together.
Because, and also, you have a new project coming
out. Yeah, got a new record called Don't Give Up, which we never will.
That's right. Nope.
We're old warriors. Dogs.
We're warriors. We're never giving up. Yeah. Ambassadors of mojo.
There you go.
That's what we are. But so we got together maybe a year and a half ago.
Yeah.
And you said, I want to write a song called Crazy's What I Need. And, of course, I knew about Maylee for years.
And same. I knew about John. But as it is, we're both working.
Always working at the same time. And it's we thought, well, this is silly. We both live in McKinney. We just need to carve out some time and do it. And so we did. We sat at the Guitar Sanctuary upstairs in one of the rooms. And I think we may have written it on, started out on a piano.
Mm-hmm.
And
we kind of got a few ideas. And you took it home and did some... Massage. Actually, you woke up, you kind of had a real epiphany on some things, because I gave you some dates and gave you, of course, we found out early on that we had a lot of stuff in common,
yeah.
And that we were both married the same year. And
yep.
That's
right. And we, funny thing is we got together, started writing the song, and then, it's you know, like football, you know, ready, break, I go back into my man cave and start massaging it a little bit, and Maylee's, I know her, she's driving around, and you know, a million lyrics.
I know, I'm calling him, I'm going, hey, I got another idea.
And we landed on, there was a line in the second verse about Austin, and I'm like, hey, I got this idea about Austin. She's like, I got this
idea.
Yeah.
Austin. It was so bizarre.
It was bizarre, yeah. But it turned out really cool, and I love singing with her. It's she's clearly a world-class
Well, I think your
singer.
Voice is phenomenal, and there's very few people that I can sing with that I can actually hold a candle to the volume that I have. Until I met John, I was like, yes!
Yeah, well, it's fun, no doubt about it. So I think this is going to be a really cool record when it's all said and done. And
I think this song in particular is really awesome.
It's I
love our version of it.
And yeah, caught something cool on tape. And your CD release party, we should talk about that. That's going to be on April, is it 8th?
Yep.
April 8th at the Guitar Sanctuary in McKinney.
The Sanctuary Event Center.
And will you and the band be...
Mm-hmm. We'll just do the whole record.
Oh, wonderful. Great. Well, tell George I'll be more than happy to be his guitar tech that night.
We'd love that.
And I'll be the Maylee Thomas Band roadie. And,
yeah.
So what time does that start?
7. Well, doors open at 7, the event will be at 8 o'clock.
I think your agent's calling.
Yes, is he?
Yeah, I think he booked you, I think you were Tina Turner tonight. So anyway, so that's it. That's why we're here, and we love doing what we do, and thank you to all the wonderful friends and family and supporters that...
Support local music and Texas music. And
yeah, because we love doing what we do for a living.
Absolutely. And we won't give up.
That's right. So anyway, look for more songs and more and some dates. We're going to be doing some shows together.
Yeah, we are.
In 2016. So I love her. And the name of the song is Crazy's What I Need.
Crazy.